In this video, I'll create a color drop loading animation using CSS. Let's create a div as loader, including two more divs as drop 1 and drop 2. Now set width, height and background color on the loader. Also decorate the drop 1 and drop 2 with size, border radius and position. Now set individual background color and position to the drop 1 and drop 2. Creating two keyframes animation based on left and right position. Add the animation on both drops. Now come to the main part. On the loader, I need to use filter blur and contrast. It creates a liquid merging effect, but it only works with a black background. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.